Assembly of the Republic of Bulgaria in Hyderabad. I take great pride in welcoming our dignitaries for the evening, Shri C. Damodar Raja Narasimha, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. He was elected to Andhra Pradesh Assembly from Andhra constituency, Medak district, for the third time in a sequence. He was elected during 1989, 2004, and 2009 elections. Reddy Garu's rule in 2004, 2009, and continued in the cabinet of Sri K. Rosalia Garu. I request Sri C. Damodar Raja Narasimha Garu to please step forward. Sri Sridhar Babu, Honorable Minister for Civil Supplies, Government of Andhra Pradesh, is son of former Speaker of Andhra Pradesh Assembly, Sri D. Sri Padarao. He entered into active politics after the death of his father in 1999. He is representing Mantari Assembly constituency of Karimnagar district for the Congress Party and elected thrice as an MLA from the Assembly segment. His Excellency Mr. Borislav Kostov, Ambassador of Bulgaria to India. Political ties of India with Bulgaria have been traditionally warm and friendly. Both countries, with common concerns of many areas, have signed several framework agreements, including on culture, tourism, trade and economic cooperation, science and technology, agriculture, investment promotion and protection, avoidance of double taxation, etc. Under the able guidance of His Excellency Mr. Borislav Kostov, I request him to kindly please step forward. Yes. Right there. Dr. Y.Kiran Kumar. Appointing of Dr. Y.Kiran Kumar, an Indian with a global perspective and a man with a mission, as Honorary Consul of Bulgaria in the state of Andhra Pradesh, would provide impetus to the trade and cultural relations with India, besides upholding and accelerating Indo-Bulgarian friendship ties, trade, commerce and tourism relationships, etc. With all his experience and expertise as a cultural ambassador to the Indo-China Friendship Association, Dr. Kiron could organize frequent friendship tours between India and China as a part of its cultural exchange program in the capacity of Chairman of Indian Association of Friendship with Foreign Countries, that is IAFFC, which is one of the oldest chapters of the national level. With all his zeal, determination and extrovert nature, the Indo-Bulgarian relations may reach greater heights under his able stewardship. He works 24/7, travels far and wide and meets policy makers to put across his innovative concepts. His mission will not end just by creating healthy and aesthetic townships, resorts, adventure parks and theme parks. He authors many books on fundamentals of real estate and infrastructure development. He also imparts this knowledge through various training sessions. It is perceived that Dr. Kiran would help both sides actively and facilitate direct interactions between the Indian and Bulgarian businessmen and entrepreneurs that will lead to the best mutual understanding of economic and commercial opportunities in sphere of mutual interest. I request Dr. Y.Kiran Kumar to also please, he's on stage. I now request all our dignitaries to do the honors of the auspicious lamp lighting.